saw him first in a coffee shop in Malad, and I knew she had a little crush on him. And the first thing I ever uttered just to pull her leg was, "Marry that guy."
Was just down the road from here, and Sheldon got quite happy, ended up spending the night in Suman's house and passed out on the floor, to wake up to the grandmother coming and saying, "Who's this boy lying down on the floor?" And that's literally how he spent the first night in Suman's house.
Okay, so there was the Dubai story, if you remember.
When they just started dating, we were in Dubai together. They were trying to, you know, not let many people know about it, but obviously it didn't work.
We all got to know during that time. So there are some comments that I think we shouldn't say it, and we should leave it for us. So best of luck, congratulations you guys, and I'm really, really happy for y'all.
I'm gonna get emotional. So, love you.
At one point of time in life, whatever career she was choosing, I said no, and she said sorry. She asked me a question. She said, "Papa, have you made mistakes in life?" And I said yes. And she said, "Can I make mine?" And that remained with me for my life. I said, "Yes, Beta, you can." So she's so focused, and the annoying thing, she doesn't listen to me many times, but she's a darling. We sound cliche, but she's a jewel in my whole family. In the last 27 years, I never cried for her, but I think the first time I cried, and that's when I realized that the sense of loss for the daughter going away from my house was so huge. So she's my darling.
I've never put in my life.
But it doesn't look like that, excuse me.
Right?
Mama ka hi nazar lag jayega.
Sorry. Oh, तो मेरी सुंदर बेटी पड़ी है उसके बारे में बोला मेरे आंख में आंसू आ जाते हैं वो है तो मैं
marriages are made in heaven, and I think it's true because Sheldon comes across as somebody who is an anchor in a life of a chaos. So Suman is somebody who is wave, and this is the anchor who holds it to the ground. So he's very calm, he's very open and still, you know. So that's Sheldon, and that's how I've experienced him, and I like him for that.
Thank you.
just keep her happy by cracking his funny one-liners, and I think her smile is what makes him fall for her every single day of the week and month and year and so on.
You all compliment each other in too many ways, and the good part is that you have already been through some struggles, which is even better because that's what marriage is about.
Yeah, I wish you guys the very best, and I hope that you guys do very well in everything you do.
I wish you all the luck.
So much, Sheldon. All the happiness that you deserve in the world. All the happiness. Be it yours.
They ever remain together and enjoy a most blissful married life together.